Good morning, students. Welcome back to class subject English First. So, in the last class, we were learning about A, An, and The. So, we started the chapter A, An, and The. And in that, we learned where we have to use A and where we have to use An. So, we learned that we have to use A before a consonant sound and we have to use before a vowel sound. So, what is a consonant? The words apart from vowels are known as consonant. So, we have to use A before a consonant sound or consonant letters. So, what is meant by vowels? The letters A, E, I, O, U are known as vowels and we have to use an before a vowel sound. This we learned before or the last class. So today we are going to learn the word the, where we have to use the word the. So today we are going to learn about the, where we have to use the or where we are using the. So we use the for a definite person or thing. We use the with special name of places, rivers, mountain, range, books, etc. So, for specific name, place or animal or anything, we are using the. So, for example, we are using the name of mountain, that is the Himalayas. It is the name of mountain, so we are using the Himalayas. Next is the Yamuna. So it is the name of a river, so we are using, in front of that we are using the. So name of a person, name of a place, these all are specific name, in front of that we have to use the, or before that specific names of the place, thing or any river, we have to use the. So now next is, or we use the words like the sun, the moon, the earth and the sky. So the things which are there in the atmosphere like the sky, the moon, the earth the sun. So in these, in front of these words also we are using the. We never use a sky, it is wrong. We always use the sky, the moon, the earth, the sun. So this is all about the, where we are using the. We are using the before specific name, place or anything, or the name of river, or we are using the with the special names of places, rivers, mountain ranges, books, etc. If any of the special kind of books are there or special books will be there, then also we are using the, like the Chetan Bhagat. So these all are kinds of books, or the real story of a man. So these are the names of story books. So in front of that also we are using the. So we are using a storybook also. That is different one. It is symbolifying a single, a story book. It is not a name of a story. So whenever we are saying about any of the story or a specific book, we are using the. So where all we are using the? We use the for a definite person or thing. We use the with the special names of places, rivers, mountain ranges, books, etc. And next is we use the in front of the things which are there on space or sky, that is the sky, the moon, the earth, the sun. So this is all about the. So first question, it is dash rainy day today. It is dash rainy day today. Second question, dash sun is shining. Third one, dash glass is on the table. Now fourth one, Sita is eating dash apple. Fifth one, look at dash monkey. Said Ashish. So now let's see the question again. First question, it is dash rainy day today. So what will it come? It is a rainy day because it is starting with the word consonant sound. So R is a consonant letter, so we have to write it is a rainy day today. Now next, dash sun is shining. So before sun, what we have to write? The sun is shining. Dash glass is on the table. So there will be only one glass. If it was more than one, it will be glasses. So you have to write a glass is on the table because the word is starting with a consonant sound. Sita is eating dash apple. So A is vowel, so you have to write an apple. Sita is eating an apple. Look at dash monkey, said Ashish. So what it will come? It is name of an animal, so you have to write look at the monkey. Look at the monkey, said Ashish. So name of the animal, place or person, before that you have to write the. So answers are A, the, A, and the. Now let's see question number 6. Question number 6, dash Ganga is dash sacred river. Dash Ganga is dash sacred river. Seventh one, I have dash beautiful dash beautiful doll. Eighth one, the camel is dash useful animal. Ninth one, dash earth is round. Now 10th one, Dash owl is dash bird. So first one, dash Ganga is dash sacred river. So Ganga is the name of river. So you have to write the Ganga is a sacred river. Next is I have dash beautiful doll. What it will come? I have a beautiful doll. The camel is dash useful animal. The camel is an useful animal. Dash earth is round. So before earth it will come, the earth is round. Dash owl is dash bird. So owl is starting with a vowel, so you have to write an owl is a bird. So our answers are the a and the and a. So these are the answers of exercise 2 part A. So in exercise 2 there are two part, part A and part B. Now we did part A answers. So now let's see part B question. Part B, once there was dash beautiful garden, beautiful garden dash garden had dash apple tree, dash apple tree, dash orange tree, and dash guava tree. In dash garden, lived dash big giant dash giant did not like children to play in dash garden. Dash giant used to eat dash fruit every day from dash garden but he did not share these with dash children. Last word I am not writing because there is no underline. So his garden dried up. So our question is, once there was a beautiful garden, and then we are using the garden again, it will become the name of that place. So you have to write, the garden had an apple tree, an orange tree, a guava tree. In a garden lived a big giant. A giant did not like children to play in the garden. A giant used to eat a fruit every day from the garden, but he did not share these with the children. So if the things are more than one, there also you have to use the, because if it was a child, then you have to write a child. If it is written children, so you have to write the before that word. So answers are A, the, an, a, and the, a, the. So these are the answers. So for today, I will end my class here. Now what you have to do, you have to only write exercise second, only first part in your notebook. And you no need to write that paragraph. You only have to learn that paragraph from the textbook itself. So what you have to do, after the continuation of writing the exercise 1, you have to write exercise 2, only part A in your notebook. You no need to write part B in your notebook. So part B you can learn from the textbook itself. So first of all, whenever you are doing the answers, first you have to do the answers in the textbook, then you have to do the answers in notebook. So thank you for watching. Meet you in the next class.